terminals, workstations, cubicles, you know, all that. But tell me, Empire is kind of a special niche in his historical moment in visual effects, because Industrial Light Magic, you know, we cherish the fact that it has such San Rafael Bay Area roots or San Francisco roots now. But actually, between Star Wars and Empire, there was a shift.
Oh, yeah.
There was a shift in the force, right?
Yeah, about, I think, 6 or 7, 8 of us were invited to come up and rebuild ILM up here. So it was quite a shift. Also, when you mentioned that, you know, mainly digital effects as people would think of these days with films like Star Wars or Transformers, anything like that. But in reality, the first Star Wars had 7 model makers and approximately...